I see that this room is mostly full of young women, which will mean that almost a third of the people in this room will experience some form of violence, sexual or otherwise, in their lifetime.